first part of extra time. The ball's pushed away there by the long striding legs of Aslett. Out there onto the right wing now to outside left Smith, and Smith is coming inside. Oh, ball under control, a chance for it! He's there!
That's the goal!
Side right, Geoff Aslett, who's got that ball!
Oh, lovely! He controlled that ball brilliantly there. He held on to it, drew the ball back away,
and then slid the ball past the goalkeeper, Kevin Johnson. After 9 minutes in this, 9 minutes in this first half of extra time, and there we see go up on this beautiful electric scoreboard there, Billericay Town 1, the goal coming from inside forward, Geoff Aslett.